I gathered her lifeless body and transported it to the main temple's courtyard. Then I defecated on it.